press conference that marks the official launch of Being Human's association with Splash and Iconic. Very, very warm welcome to Raza Beg, the CEO of Splash and Iconic, a gentleman, a man with a truly inspirational story.
The magic this brand has. It has got great fashion, amazing quality, superior fit, great value, and a cause unmatched to any brand I have launched ever in my life. Please welcome the man with the golden heart, the one and only Salman Khan.
Came up with this name. Being human is such an amazing statement.
बोलते हैं कि प्रकट हुआ नाम ही. Just it literally fructified. There are charitable trusts that need publicity. We do not need anything. Need because the more we get publicized, the more people come to us. Now we should have the funds when people come to us to support them. 100% of the profits that comes to us goes back into the charitable trust. We don't see the money at all. Bolte na ke haath ko aaya muh ko nahi laga. There is a team that designs the shirts. I put in my input as the kind of stuff that I wear or I think the people, the fans would wear. And then once they've done it, I just improvise a little bit here and there. And then hugely reject the stuff that I don't like.
The plan is to make it a completely global brand. It's a global movement, I can say. And I'm sure every 10th guy in the world at one point will wear Being Human. I can promise you that.
I hear a lot of people saying, how do we be a part of Being Human? How do we help Being Human? How do you send money to Being Human? You come outside your house, you look left, you look right, you see a person who actually needs that help. If he's ill, if he's got some disease, wagera, uska ilaaj kara lo. You're helping Being Human only.
Salman Khan. Take care, bye, see you guys. Bye, thank you.